15, 2024. My cat was vomiting saliva with a little blood and was dehydrated due to the vomiting. I panicked and immediately decided to take my cat to the vet for a checkup. I put my cat inside the cat carrier while waiting for the bus at the terminal. Curry, my cat, seemed scared because it was his first time traveling to the city. Curry started meowing softly because he was sick. He watched every place we passed by on the bus. 1 hour later. So we finally made it to the vet. And my boyfriend and our cat were sitting in the waiting area because there were a lot of patients such as cats and dogs. We arrived at 2 p.m. but our cat wasn't examined until around 3:30 p.m. So this is the only video and picture for my cat's checkup because I didn't record the injections of being administered by the doctor. I feel so sorry for my cat. He had to be injected several times because his blood wouldn't come out due to the dehydration. I was very emotional and had to hold back my tears. Regarding my cat's checkup, he was diagnosed with feline herpes virus and calici virus. He was prescribed medication, and we requested outpatient treatment to avoid further stress and the risk of him feeling abandoned at the vet. On the next day, we planned to return to my house, but first, we stopped by the mall to buy some cat food. We took a taxi for the first time with my cat. He seemed scared because he thought we were going back to the vet. As we entered the mall, Curry felt nervous since it was his first time there with me and my boyfriend. Moments later, we're going home.